What lesson shall we take from the event of Karbala?
Sacrifice. Deen was spread through sacrifice, and the sacrifice of Imam Ali Maqam was matchless. And we keep hearing about it. As in, he radiallahu anh sacrificed his children. Even the 6-month-old Ali Asghar radiallahu anh was also martyred in the plains of Karbala. He sacrificed his own life too, and we start making excuses if asked to travel in 3 days kafila. You ask someone to attend the ijtima, they come up with another excuse. May Allah Almighty also give us the passion of sacrifice for the sake of the martyrs of Karbala. They were martyred in the path of Allah Almighty in scorching heat and great starvation. And we eat and drink to our full. We eat delicious and best of the foods and drink cold and sweet beverages on their name, but are not ready to do any work of deen. We don't have any time. We only have time to earn money, only to count money, only to look after and expand the business. Millions of regrets that we have no time for the deen of Allah Almighty. Only if we also learn a lesson from the event of Karbala and prepare ourselves for the sacrifice of deen. Make a mindset. Develop a mindset for at least 3 days kafila every month. Make an intention. At least give this much of a sacrifice. No one's going to stop water from you. No one is going to keep you hungry and thirsty. No one will show you swords or fire arrows at you. People will welcome you, they'll shower flowers over you. So after all this, if you still don't travel, then what can you say? Well, that was Imam Ali Maqam, who didn't compromise even after water supplies were shut at him. He didn't compromise even after the food supplies were stopped from him. For the religion of his grandfather, determined and firm, he stood and sacrificed his life, but did not let the blessed religion of his beloved grandfather get harmed.